to Pereira's. Today we got some things from Primark and today we're going to do a Primark haul. And I love Primark. So let's see what is inside the Primark bag. We got this sequins box, which is my favorite color. We got silver and white. So it's really sequin. You can write your spelling like a starting letter. Mine is starting with E. So we got this cardboard box. So we have to put it underneath the bottom because it's really wiggly bottom. So here it looks inside. And I'm keeping it to my glass, my favorite color, and I love sweet tunes. So we got these gum boots, which are really sparkly, and I love the bubblegum boots. It's my favorite color and has pink speckles and silver speckles. Let's try it on. So guys, these are gum boots, and let me turn around. And this is pink underneath. So let's check what is inside the Primark bag. So guys, let's see what else is in. We got these brown boots that I love, guys. So cute, guys, and I love it. It's brown color and it has this pretty star keychain. You can zip the zipper. We got this belt here and this little design. So let's try it on. So these are how the boots look like. Let me turn around again. And it's brown underneath. Let's check what is inside again, guys. So guys, let's see again. So we got this kitty ears, which is very sparkly and silver. So sparkly, I love them. So guys, let's try it on. Let me remove my ear combo. It's black color. Here, and we have more there. Let me keep it inside the box. Let's try the pretty kitty ears, which is more prettier than the bow. So this is how the kitty ears look like. This look cute, this look pretty. So guys, let's see what else is in the bag. So this is the last thing which is inside. This is the puppy, the unipuppy comb. This is actually cute. It's small for me to brush the hair and it's very cute. So it says, I wish I was a unicorn. The puppies are unipuppy, which is actually cute, and it's a pug. It's so adorable and I love pugs, guys. For my birthday, I think I'm going to get a pug, but I really want a pug. It's cute.